Gathering new information right now on the woman accused of shooting and killing her husband.
Ted White's live, the crime scene in West Palm Beach. Ted, now we understand the woman's involved in another murder investigation.
That's right. West Palm Beach police detectives say this woman gave another woman advice right after she shot and killed her boyfriend. Advice they say happened well before the investigation began. West Palm Beach police continue to try and figure out if what went on inside this home was murder or a woman trying to defend herself. Tammy Simmons called police Tuesday morning after she shot and killed Chris McCransky, her live-in boyfriend.
It's an ongoing criminal investigation, and we're hoping it will have a successful conclusion.
Police questioned Simmons and released her, but she also has a connection to a murder investigation from last year. Simmons is the landlord for this home on 47th Street. On September 21st, 2011, police say her tenant, Michael Bennett, was shot and killed by Deborah Papello, his live-in girlfriend. There were allegations of domestic abuse, but Bennett's mother says she finds it hard to believe.
This was a new relationship with my son. It's just hard for me to believe he'd be beating up on some girl with a new relationship that he was just so excited about.
Investigators say Papello took hours to call police after the shooting. Instead, they say she went to Simmons' home to tell her what happened. Detectives say Simmons gave her advice, told her to get a lawyer, and not to talk with police.
She never told him anything. She'd set up meetings for her to come in, and she wouldn't show up. And this landlord would call and tell her she wasn't coming.
Ruby Stoddard says it's been more than a year since her son's death, and she wants answers and closure.
I want to know what happened to my son. He didn't kill himself.
And as far as that murder investigation from last year, the state attorney's office has decided not to pursue that case because of lack of evidence. As far as this shooting that happened yesterday, Tammy Simmons remains a free woman. We're live at West Palm Beach. Ted White, WPBF 24.